Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. If I remember correctly, in the last episode, we finally found Dr. Young, and Walto saved the captured warden. And we got this very nifty, cryptic... I can't pronounce that, whatever it's called. But yeah, it just lets us break into codes and stuff. It lets us take down the electric wiring and stuff. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're supposed to head over this way to where all the lunatics were. Because if I remember correctly, Harley Quinn let them all free. Alright, over here was where Poison Ivy was. And Harley Quinn let her go free, so... It's there. Okay, yeah, there's Riddler Joker over here, so let me get that. Oh, God! I hate those things. The lunatics are like... I say this about every villain, but... They're like the most annoying people in the game, because... You can't really hit them. You have to, like, avoid them and then try and, get them while they're down. They jump on you, so they're very dangerous in swarms.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
Man, she is really good at those flips. Really, no problem.
Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
Are you not sure if you had a gun? I'd just knock it away from them. She's just swinging up there. Can I, like, hit her with a battery? Okay, that was a bad idea. I probably should have focused on who my ground is. And there's more, of course there are. Seriously, she's really good at those flips.
Is that as easy as it looked? Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
Alright, which way did you go? I'll just follow over here to the little electric vents. Is the floor still electrocuted or... Yeah, I'll go in through here and then see where I go from there. We go ahead and break through this. Using the sequencer is really, like, it's really fun. You just fiddle around with the
patient pacification the
analog sticks until you just get through it. Alright, so I guess the floor was still electrocuted, but it's not anymore. And there's an interview table over here, so let me pick that up.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zsasz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours.
Ezra's an interesting character. I mean, everyone in Batman's interesting, but the reason I like Zaz is because, you know, he puts a mark on him every time he kills someone. Alright, so let me go ahead and break this sequence. So yeah, basically once you have the cryptic sequencer, there's really no more blocking. You find the box and then you get through. The only hard part is like breaking the sequence, which gets progressively harder. Alright, oh, there you go, nice. So yeah, you know, marks himself every time he killed someone. Door locks, great. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Wish you could just use the sequencer on that. So let's see, if that down there is not the way, then where the heck should I go? Let me check my map to see if there's any answer anywhere. Nope, nothing. Alright, there's two unarmed hostages somewhere. Or not hostages, hostiles. So if I can find them, I'll find where to go. I'm guessing it's gonna be down here. Alright, yeah, there we go. This seems like the right place to go. Alright, yeah, there's a lunatic there, so. Yeah, the thing with the lunatics, you just gotta be very careful and just hit them before they can hit you. This should be the right way now. But yeah, so Zaz, he puts a tally mark on his body every time he kills someone. And it's just like, it's sort of his mark. Like, all serial killers seem to have some kind of traits, you know, some pattern they follow, something that identifies them.
Finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs?
Okay, I'm thinking I'm gonna take care of this. Can I just use the sequencer on this?
Over here. Help! Wow, that's a nice toy you got there, Babs. Can I have one?
Alright, there we go. So the tier one now.
Better hurry!
That one's over there, but dang, now there's a timer. Okay, let me think. Okay, to turn that one off, I have to reach over there. But that one's connected to that, so let me try and use this one. No.
We need to save the guard.
Damn, okay, then I guess, is there anywhere up? Yeah, because that box is connected over to that one. But I can't use the cryptic sequencer on that one because of the water there. And there's some explosive gel up there, but I can't get over there, so I gotta think this through. Oh, I see. I got it, I figured it out. Or maybe I didn't. Can do without the pressure, you know. I can't. Does the sequencer reach from all the way over here? No, it doesn't. I gotta be like right next to it. I got 30 seconds. I can't figure this out in time. Let me think. There's gotta be something somewhere. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna run out of time. I can't do this in 25 seconds. I think that reaches over here, but that's no longer an issue because I use the sequencer right here. Unless, oh,
10,
okay, yeah, I'm gonna run out of time,
9,
but let me just try this anyways.
8. Are you ready to die?
Okay, yeah, so that does shut down the water there. Okay, I got it. I figured it out now for next time.
Bye, Batman.
got this for this time. I have to use the cryptic sequencer, run over to the water, use the cryptic sequencer again, get out of the water, and then cut down the guards. That seems to be the most logical step. Alright, yeah, through here. There's Harley.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Beth?
I guess I can't. Alright.
Got a little problem for you. See those two guards over there? I know! Shut
up! That shuts that down. Oh, damn it, lock on.
Hurry! Get it down!
Alright, now use it again.
Better hurry! Things are heating up!
Hurry, hurry. Cryptic sequencer, but I gotta hurry up on this one. Wait, 30 seconds? Why? Why did the timer suddenly... I hate you, Harley Quinn. Except I don't hate you. Come on. Right, there you go, I'm actually this one out.
Get out of this now! Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
Alright, so I figured that I would have too many problems.
You're going after that crazy witch.
I wouldn't have expected to have to use the cryptic sequencer on the first one again.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Okay, so let's see. I'm guessing... I'm gonna try following these guys just to see.
I thought that was it back there.
Did you see it back there? What was that thing you used?
Well, there is an interview tape, so I might as well just get this.
Taped patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 430. Remember you forgot to buy your cat food. Again?
How do you know
where
I-
As you sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen. I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Okay, that wasn't creepy at all. Seriously, Zaz is like, his signature thing is his all leaving the scar there, because as I said, they all have every serial killer has their own signature, their own little mark and something. It's what defines them. So alright, I'm guessing the guards aren't gonna be any helpful there, so let's see if there's anywhere else I can't head over to. Nope, that's not, I can't get through there unless I find the box where I can use the sequencer on. Oh yeah, the guards aren't gonna be any help, so I guess I'll head back to the other place to see if that door's unlocked now. It might be. It might have just been locked while I was in here. Alright, there's one other person here. It's gonna be another, lunatic, so... Yeah, just hit him before he gets to you, so... And then you're good.
Looking for little old baby man? Come on, keep up! You're getting tired!
Alright, so I'm guessing it is through here. Alright, use the back claw and you pull this down. Okay, that was very, very terrifying. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of protective mode just so that I can see the lunatics better. God, those things are terrifying. I think those things are more terrifying than Scarecrow. Alright, yeah, this was where the other thing was, so...
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Alright, I think this right here is where we finally take down Harley Quinn. So if any of that went off, they're taking off Harley Quinn, you know? I've accepted for a fact we aren't gonna end this before- we aren't gonna finish this let's play before that month ends, so... Okay, I gotta get up somewhere, I gotta like, grapple over to somewhere so I don't... Dude, this part's annoying, cause, Harley Quinn will randomly electrocute some of the floors, so we have to, like, attack them, but at the same time move to somewhere where the electricity isn't. Yeah, so you know, I've accepted for a fact I'm not gonna finish this before Batman month's over. But I'm gonna still just do as much as I can, you know, just have some fun, enjoy my time doing this. And you know, just make the episode shorter just because I myself am just tired of making over half hour plus episodes. Oh, okay, there you go, see? So I'll just, you know, defeat Harley Quinn and then end things off there. Unless, of course, there's some interesting plot developments that I just have to do, like, right away. But I highly doubt that. Batman, get up! Alright, that was gross. And now I gotta wait because they're all on the other side. It's an electric baton. Any lunatics here, those things are terrifying. Especially if you're the one that just dropped from the ventilation system. Why would they put someone there? God, you really gave me a heart attack. Where do you guys keep coming from? Am I almost done here? I've lost like half my health. There's so many of them. I should probably have upgraded my fighting a long time ago. I spent so long upgrading my health, but now that these guys are like, they're more durable, it's a lot harder to take them out. There's more of them getting a little bit harder, even with my advanced health.
He's done it again. I don't believe
it. Alright, that's
I'm on
all
my
them.
Way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No!
Wow, that's just sad, Joker.
Die, you big ugly bat! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Yep, I know.
Damn!
I'm a little sad that there isn't an actual boss fight against Harley Quinn. You know, we just sort of, like, apprehend her and then so...
Harley is... subdued. And I have a principle.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Alright, the gardens are over there, and I am... Where am I? I'm all the way over here, so... I don't think anything else is gonna happen, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the gardens. I probably shouldn't. I should just end things off here, but you know me. I'm not the type of person to just end things. No, I mean, just following fingerprints. What's the worst that can happen? I'm even going the right way because I don't see any fingerprints. Another interview tape. This probably... Yep, that again.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Well, that's interesting. Kind of sad, I guess. I don't know. Zaz is a strange creature. Alright, let me go ahead and break all of these just so that I can go everywhere around without having to worry about things. It should open all of them, so... It's annoying. Alright, that's just another trophy. Can I... Nope, 4 doesn't have anything. 3... 2... Okay, yeah, none of the other ones work, so... That was all just for a Riddler trophy, kind of whatever, I guess. Yeah, all of that was just for a Riddler trophy, so... Kind of a waste of time, I guess, since I didn't even end up picking it up, but whatever. Okay, see, there aren't any fingerprints showing up, so I'm going the wrong way. I'm a little curious as to what's behind here. Okay, it was a trap down here. Whatever. I'm gonna try to get out of here and then see if I can follow the print somewhere else. Not, I might just end things off lost. I don't know. It really was a bad idea of me to start this following this trail. I should have just ended it off while I was good. Yeah, no, because I came from here, so... So that means I must have to... I had to go over this way. I don't know. I should have been taking notes of where I was going. This place is just one huge maze. Okay, yeah, no, not here, because that's where I took out those two. So then is it this way? No, because that leads to the same way. Yeah, that leads over here. And here is another interview tape. Or are we going to pick up all the Zaz tapes today, or what?
Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Guard! Get him out of here!
You are the doctor. Get out. Didn't you hear me?
He's got another leg! Ah! Get a try, get him! Oh, God! He's on Bill! He's cutting him! Get him off! We need help here!
Okay, yeah, so I'm just gonna end things off here, you know? This is already... If I try to do anything else, I'm gonna get lost. Or, actually, I think I accidentally might have just figured it out. Alright, let's see where this takes me. If I can get outside, then I'll just get outside and I'll be good. Because like I said, I don't... At this point, I'm going to make it to half an hour. I didn't want to. I wanted to avoid that, but whatever. Hey, how does my cape have... How is it ripped? There's one unarmed person, so there's a lunatic somewhere. I'm going to try to avoid that lunatic. Alright, let's see. Am I anywhere near her? Let me also upgrade my combat. I don't know. Alright, there we go. My combat's a little bit better now. Hopefully that'll make things easier. Is this the right way then? I'm just gonna end things off if I can't figure it out. Okay, yeah, because this is where those two, the officers were, and where the gas was, so that means I came from this way. Okay, I can't figure this out. I'm just gonna end it off. I'm sorry. Yeah, I came from this way, and then from where did I come? I'm gonna check my map. Let's see. I went over this way, and then down and out, so... Alright, I'm almost out. Hopefully. I'm going the right way. Let's see, then I go down this way. This is right. Yes, okay, good. This should take me all the way out, nice. Alright, another half hour plus episode, I guess. Even though I didn't want to. I gotta stop doing all these extra things. I gotta learn to end it when I wanna end it. Wait, no. No, this is the wrong way, because I want to go up here to the exit. Damn it. And these doors take forever to open. You know what? I'm just going to get out of here, and then I'm going to end off. I'm not going all the way over to the Botanical Gardens. I wish Harley Quinn's fingerprints showed up here, but Batman didn't put them for here. He only put the ones that had chlorophyll in them, so... Only in the outside are they going to show up. Alright, this way now. Alright, this should be good. I'm gonna be happy to be done with those things. Good thing I'm in detective mode, otherwise that would be even more terrifying. Alright, almost there. Has been restricted. Hate these stupid things! Why would you put them in the ventilation systems? Alright, almost there.
There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's.
Damn, I tried to sneak up on him, but whatever. I remember there being a Riddler trophy in one of these bathroom stalls, but I don't remember which one it was. I think it was... No. I don't know anymore. Whatever. I don't care. I'm not... I don't care about looking for those. I just want to get out of here. It's proving to be a little difficult. Over this way, I'd say. And then... I don't know. Just checking my map every few seconds just to make sure I'm not lost. Because I really am lost. Alright, this should be it, finally. I've said that a lot of times, but this one really should be it. You're not gonna sneak up on me like that. I'm in touch mode. And I'm pretty sure this is going to be the last Zaz tape over here.
Victor has been in isolation since the attack on Zagar last week.
So nice, we got all of the tapes for Victor Zaz.
I have had time to review his.
So there you go. See, by sticking around for the entire episode, you just learned everything about Zaz.
He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're in the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
that's how it ends? Oh, that's kind of sad. But hey, we made it out, so all's well that ends well, I guess. Oh, yeah. Are there more lunatics out here? Are you kidding me? There's more lunatics. Alright, well, Botanical Gardens, you know what? We're already at the half-hour mark, F it. I'm going all the way. I'm going all in. Can't stop me. There's lunatics everywhere. This is going to be so terrifying. I don't even want to touch the ground, just because I'm worried about running into one of them. Alright, let me get over to the botanical area as fast as possible. Just try to get away from these lunatics. God. I hate these things. Whoever thought it was a good idea to program these lunatics into the game, I'm really disliking it right now. Alright, the Tangle Gardens are over this way, so. Great, more lunatics. If you can take them out before they get you, then that automatically makes it a lot easier. I think it's gonna end up being like a 40-minute episode for the path I'm going. That was just for a Riddler trophy. I'm tired of you, Riddler! Although, now I guess I can go over here. Can I? Okay, yeah, I can't grapple up here, so. Things. This is much more annoying than it has to be, much more tedious. There are so many lunatics, are you kidding me? It's a good thing I'm detective mode, otherwise this would be so much scarier than it should be. Like, not even scary, just tense. Am I almost there? Almost there. Over this way. Alright, just stay. I'm gonna stop trying to fight the lunatics. I'm just gonna run away. This way. Where the heck did you come from? They're everywhere. How do they jump so much? And the batarang doesn't even do anything to them? Please don't tell me I have to take them all out. Please don't tell me I have to take them all out. Okay. Okay, I made it in. Okay, well. Alright, we're gonna end things off here. That was far too terrifying for me, and we're actually finding. Yeah, see, Harley Quinn's fingerprints are over there, so. 36 minutes. How. Well, I wanted to make it under 30 minutes, and I ended up 36. Either way, next time for sure, when I say I'm ending the episode, I'm ending the episode. Don't let me keep going after I say I'm going to end the episode. I know I don't have any power, but just try to do something to stop me, okay? Either way, regardless of the time it took to do this all, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.